next up to the game.
Oh. I should probably have looked before I opened that. Okay. So all we need to do now is get back over there. Not as hard as it sounds, probably. Directly up. Okay, so that's closed. Exactly the opposite. Right, so okay, so I still need to grab that one thing. So now I just need to go right now. There we go. I need to go even further in. Yeah, Brad, but thank you anyway. So this is the place where I would stop if I wanted to be a complete completionist, right? Sure looks like it. The game, I guess. We made it, Ori. The spirit willow. The light will be restored to the land. The damage will be undone. We both know that's not how that's gonna happen. Live stream. I mean, this is totally. I'm totally not thinking about Final Fantasy VII a lot.
Spirits have longed for this day.
is no longer mine to hold. The last call and go. A new age must begin. My child, I see my time was made. To bear it, you must pass. One life, you must only bear. To save the lives of all. No. Join now with Zed and place the men. Care for this land as I must. Are we really going to? at least it does come back from. Stone Cold. That was a bit more difficult than I thought. And that last part took me by surprise. We shall always remember that. It's so beautiful. It's so good. That was one hell of a ride. Okay. This is even better than the original one. I'll probably 100% it on my own later or something, but yeah. I'm out of words. But yeah, no wonder they call it a masterpiece. There are a few bugs in between that I'm sure they will fix. That was an amazing game. They polished everything, they improved the combat, they added bosses, they... everything they could have improved from the original game, they just made it way better. Then they made a sequel hook as well, because why not? Yeah. Let's see if there's anything after the credits. I guess not. Well, I hope you all had fun. I still have a lot of Azure Lane to record before Doom comes out, and then I have that to do, so I'm kinda glad this game was relatively short, so yeah. I'll see you next time. Bye!